like how it's centering on, especially celibacy amongst adolescents or women in particular.
And we had a nice time. How do you think the play was, Bree?
It was good.
I think that the undercover ones, they really get.
But there is hope, even for you. His love is there, he's calling you. Please give him a try.
Yes, we really enjoyed the play. The play was really nice.
So what we did was, we were Sunday school teachers at the beautiful fine Baptist church in our chairs, and we took our Sunday school kids, we brought our Sunday school kids here to enjoy the movie. We thought it was appropriate for them and for their ages, for them to learn this.
Enjoy yourself.
Well, this is my youth, well, not my youth group, but Miss Yolanda, Becky, and Brother Darrell. That I'm part of the Williams Chapel United Methodist Church youth group in Picayune, Mississippi. And we brought our youth down here, and we're just looking to have a good time.
The place, the whole theme of the place sounds like something that's very relevant, very pertinent to today. So I'm anxious, being a playwright and an actor myself, I'm very anxious to see how they're going to handle the theme, and we're looking forward to enjoying the evening.
I tell you, you guys, you're getting your money worth. Leah is truly talented.
That we also took the time out to bring our youth ministry as well. We're representing Faith Life Ministries Church on Carey Drive in Slidell, Louisiana, headed by Pastor Carl Taylor.
Favorite actor in the whole world. I've traveled far and wide, hither and yon, to and fro, and he's already he's down to like a single name now, Trazee.
Please put your hands together one more time.